Hey, babies. Look at you in a big chair.
Hey, babies. Babies.
Trying to get a picture.
Quinn.
Hey. Hey there. It's a picture. Your mom's gonna take a million of them. How big this chair is. Yeah. Daddy's chair, mommy's chair, baby's chair. Hey, babies! Hey!
Ollie!
They won't look at the same thing.
No. Picture fail.
Ollie!
Hey, buddy, where are we?
We're at the pumpkin farm. We're at the pumpkin farm, and you got your little orange pumpkin shirt on. And Mom's getting you a carrot? She got you a carrot.
Ollie, here. Hold this. Feed it to them.
Give me the carrot.
He'll just hand them the whole carrot.
I think Quinn's a little afraid.
Here. You okay, buddy? It's okay.
Ollie, here.
Give it to him.
Good boy.
Come on, buddy, why don't you do it?
Here, give me a piece for Quinn. Good boy.
Give it to the goat.
Come on.
Right here. Give it to him. You can do it. You can do it.
Good boy, you can do it. Good boy.
Good boy.
You give it to him. Don't just throw it at him. Ollie. Here. Ollie. Ollie. Here. Give it to him.
Quinn got really excited when he did it, but now he won't do it again. Quinny.
Buddy. You like your Chick-fil-A?
Yeah.
He said yes. Guess what that was, I'm sure. What about you? He likes this too. And I got the chicken fingers. Chick-fil-A is a great way to end the pumpkin farm day. Alright, buddy? I'm sure he's thinking yes. Okay, all right, it is nap time. You gonna go take a nap? Yeah, you wanna take a nap? Good boy. Quinn, how about you? You look sad.
Hi, Daddy.
Who are you? You looking at the camera? Say hello. There's no one there now, because you're on this side of the camera. So now there's no one over there.
Nada.
Oh wait, here comes brother. Hey. How's your tooth feel? Your mouth okay? He's got a tooth coming in that's been killing him lately. Poor guy. Mwah. Good boy. So, Rachel's doing a half day at work today, which means, coming back to look over, I guess.
Okay. Which means that, Gwen, you want to come over and look too? Both of you are going to look on the camera?
Alright. Rachel's doing a half day at work today, which means that she was able to go to the pumpkin farm and go eat Chick-fil-A with us. But as soon as we got home, she had to throw on her work clothes and head to work. So, she is gone until she comes back. Which is nice, because at least she got to go to the pumpkin farm with us today. Half days are better than full days, in my opinion. So, I'm going to put the boys down for a nap. The boys ready for a nap? Yeah, we had a busy day, huh? So, put them down for a nap to see if I can get a little cleaning up down here around the house. Oh no, he's starting his little running thing. Here he goes. He does this before nap time sometimes.